This is a pack name is called Data Analysis Tool Pack. So this is normally our layout of the Excel. This is an Excel layout. Once you click the data options, you may know this file, home, insert, and a lot of menu bars are available. In the data, once you click it here, you may get some kind of options in down. There in the right side, I'm making some kind of red color mark. You couldn't found anything because that time I didn't upload, I didn't be installed that particular data software. That is why this particular part, the red color mark part, is to be empty now. So the same way in your mobile, in your laptop also, the same way it should be projected, because if you are not installing this kind of view, you are able to see. If you are already installed, the particular red color mark area, you may find out the data analysis tool pack icon. So basically, if you are not installing, this kind of views only you are able to see. Then I'm going to tell how to install the tool pack. For installing tool pack, first you have to go to the file options. Click the file options. Once you click the file options, you are able to find out this much of options. In the next interface, you are getting these information, new, open, save, save us and down. In the down, you are finding the options called option. In the down, you are finding the options called options. Once you click the options, you are getting some kind of small interface. This is the interface consists of the Excel options, like general, formula, proofing, save, language and all. Out of this much of options, you are finding the options called add-ins. There is a difference between add on as well as the add in. So even if you're using the Google Chrome and all, we are using the term as a Google Chrome extension. That's also called as an add-in software only. So it's like some kind of third party tool is me supporting to enhance the functions of the basic softwares. So we may use the term as a extension softwares or add-in software or add-in. Why the Excel using the term as add-in, in the sense, this software is available. Default is available in the Excel. Only things you have to be enable the add-in software. That is why the term using is say add in, not in add on. There is a difference between add on. Add on means if you don't have the software, you want to download the software, then install it and through internet. That is called add on. But in the case of add in, the software is already incorporated in the package of Excel itself. If you want to enable it, you can do the add-in option. That's why we can go with add-in. Once you click the add-in, you are getting this kind of interface. In this interface, first select the analysis tool pack. Select the analysis tool pack. So the red mark, kindly see it, the red color mark area you have to select. And then down there is an option called go. Once you click go, you are getting the other small interface. There you have to select the first two options. Analysis tool pack and analysis tool pack hyphen VBA. These are two options you have to select. After selecting the two options, go with the OK. So actually the VBA is a function of analysis tool pack. So these two packs is needed. Then after selecting, go with OK button. Once you click OK button, the process of your installations, the add-in is to be over. Then after that, once you click the data, you can find out the data analysis. You can be able to see the data analysis icons. So this is where we have to install the data analysis tool pack. Very simple. If you need, I will tell once again, kindly see my PowerPoint presentation slides. You have to go to the, suppose if you are not installed previously, if you click the data, you could not find out the any options on the right side. You are getting only the empty box after the group, ungroup and subtotal. It means that you are not installed the add-in software. So for adding the add-in software, go to the file options. In the file options, go down, there is an options called options. Once you click the options, you are finding this interface. There you can click the add-in option. Once you click the add-in options, you are able to find out the lot of features of add-in. There you can select only the analysis tool pack only. Select analysis tool pack. Then click go options. So select analysis tool pack and then click go. Once you click go, you are getting this another small interface. There you can select the analysis tool pack as well as the analysis tool packs hyphen VBA. Then click OK. So once you click OK, the entire process of the installations as well as the add-ins to be over. Then once again, go and check whether the data analysis toolpack is visible. The icon is visible in the data menu bar.